South Dakota has witnessed many great high school basketball coaches, but none quite match up to the resume and legacy of Fred Tibbetts. Tibbetts grew up playing basketball in South Dakota, playing high school ball in DeSmet, and then collegiately at Dakota State in Madison. In 1972, Tibbetts began his coaching career at Jefferson High School, a place he would call home for the next 18 seasons. Throughout his time in Jefferson, he led the girls' basketball program to 5 state championships. From 1986 to 1990, Tibbetts also coached the USD women's basketball team, leading them to an overall record of 66-47. In 1994, he was hired to become the next head coach of Sioux Falls Roosevelt. Before he arrived, a Sioux Falls public school had not won a state girls basketball title since 1981. His first year of coaching the Rough Riders ended with a win percentage of just 25%. However, in his second year at the helm, they were runner-ups for a state title. Between the years of 1997 and 2002, he would lead Roosevelt to an unbelievable run, winning 111 games in a row and 5 straight state championships. Throughout his 11-year tenure as the Rough Riders leader, his teams only lost 27 total games. After winning the AA state title in 2005, Tibbetts retired from coaching, and a year later was diagnosed with colon cancer. He passed away in 2008 at the age of 59 years old, but the legacy he left behind will never be forgotten.